In the UK, 1 in 3 10 to 11 year olds are above a healthy weight. Lots of research has been done, especially in schools, to try and prevent excess weight in children. We examined this research to understand what types of interventions might help prevent obesity in primary school aged children. We found that some children seem to benefit more than others from these interventions, including girls, older children, and children whose parents were well educated. Being aware of the norms within a community also seemed important. For example, if the norm was to eat vegetables mainly at the evening meal, giving vegetables as a snack at school was unlikely to work because it went against this social norm. Most research focused on educating children about food or physical activity, but we found that this was unlikely to be effective because it depended on the child making changes themselves, as well as taking up lots of staff time. Changes to the school environment, like changing the layout of food in the canteen and installing water fountains around the school, seem to bring about longer lasting change in children's diet, but these types of interventions weren't often used. A lot of the interventions weren't long or intense enough, suggesting that a higher dose is needed to bring about change, but we don't know what makes a sufficient dose. Don't always put the burden for change on the child or teachers. Don't only do education-led behaviour change interventions for young children. Try changing the environments that influence diet and physical activity behaviours. Involve families, children, teachers and schools when developing new interventions. Find out more about this research at arc-w.nihr.ac.uk/childhood-obesity.